Wish I could say that's the weirdest thing I saw tonight.
No, sir. I'd be very interested to know that myself.
Find that info about the missing tenants.
Faith in the department.
Each one of these keys is a felony. Each one. You get that, right? No? All right, it's your funeral. Sit tight, relax. You're gonna be here for a while.
Fuck!
All right, look. Look, I might be able to help you. Is your mom's book from the Bell Killer case here?
Yes, and it would probably help me find my mom, but as I told you before, you're dead. How can you possibly help me?
Hey, I know this place better than you. Now, who did your mom work with here? Who?
I don't know. She just called him Bastard.
Baxter. All right. His office was on the second floor. You stick with me, I'll get you there. Let's go.
Go where? They're watching.
Not for long. Follow my lead. I'll get you past these cops and to the door on the other side.
Piece of cake.
Yeah. Last time you got caught, Magellan.
Stay low, or they'll see you.
What's wrong with this thing?
Time to move, girl.
All right, let's go. Don't stop.
Nice job, kid. We're almost there.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Hey, I got us this far, didn't I?
Got yourself killed, Mr. Bullet Holes.
Hey, kid.
I hate these things.
I can't get across there. You're gonna have to help me.
Well, can't you just fly over it?
Fly? I'm a ghost, not a plane, all right? And look, you need me to tell you which office is his.
Duh. Don't read any of my thoughts, or think anything creepy. Ugh, if this doesn't make us evil. Okay, man, get out.
I got this.
Damn machine.
That was close. Where is everybody?
Detectives usually work the day shift.
Okay, but which office is Baxter's?
It's in the back hallway to the right.
Are you trying to get caught?
You're about as stealthy as a tornado.
The desk was like that when we got here.
Yeah, I know.
How many places can you hide a book in one tiny little room?
Who knows?
Someone was hiding your real rap sheet. Now I have proof.
He never used that blackmail file against me.
Sure, take your time. No rush, I'm sure the book will find itself.
All right, just calm down a second here. Cops don't hide things in plain sight. Just need to figure this out.
The form of each murder changes. The inner seal.
Can you check that voicemail message?
Okay.
Baxter, I told you, you're off the case. Now we need all the files and that psychic's book in my office now.
Rex was still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good.
Come on, we have to find that journal.
Better tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yep, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me.
Oh, God. That means he was after her.
You don't know that. Come on. We should move.
Oh, crap.
Wait, what is that?
The museum. That's strange.
Why would this be in her book?
I don't know. Just take it and figure it out later.
She's here somewhere. I'll check here. Head toward the back office.
We gotta go. Stay out of sight.
Go, go!
Make sure the coast is clear. Rex.
Who's that?
A cop you need to avoid. All right, you're gonna need to make a break for that room over there, but wait for my signal.
Hey, LT, hold up a minute.
You know what this fire drill's all about?
Go, go, go! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Rob, what is this place?
Bell Killer War Room. Everything we know about the case so far.
Well, I got what I need, so...
Hey!
Yeah.
You keep trying to do this alone, you're gonna get yourself killed.
How about I just leave it as... Oh, you won.
Crap.
Can't get away that easy.
If you care about the case so much, find your own damn clue.
You won't find your mother without me.
What? Station and don't look back.
All right, listen. Your mom wrote that book to help find the killer. It's not gonna say what happened to her. The truths we're both searching for can only be answered by finding the killer. I need a pair of hands in the living world, and you need a detective.
The last case. Ashland Hill Cemetery. They can't see it, but it's there.
What?
I don't know. I guess my mom thought there was a case that was linked to the Bell Killer. The cops didn't.
Okay, we go there next. Ashland Hills.
We?
Come on, we need each other.
You need me a lot more than I need you.
Either way, partners.
Fine. For now.
Now is all I worry about. Ronan. My name is Ronan O'Connor.
I'm Joy.
Seriously?
And Ronan is better. Don't your parents think you'd be a medieval gladiator? So we're really going to a cemetery, huh?
Yep.
I have to do something, so I'll just meet you there.
No, I'm not letting you ditch
you
me again.
You follow me, the deal is off. If it was meant to be, I'll see you there. If not, I won't.
No, you better show up to that cemetery, kid. You're the only living person I have left.